Hey guys, going on here in the book. Last time we got to pass with Nokia. Now we're on our way to Roppongi and we met Faye and she's talking about how she wants to help save Yuko. So we decided that we'll let her join the team or whatever. Come with us. And I just got into a fight just now. I was discussing Boku no Hero Academia episode 12. Now what I was saying was, Boku no Hero Academia is the Japanese name for it, but the actual English name for it is My Hero Academia. There is a dub for it, but I don't think it's caught up to where the sub is right now. But episode 12 of Boku no Hero Academia, I really suggest you guys watch this. It is so good. Boku no Hero Academia, honestly, I think it may be one of the greatest anime of like 2016. It was so good. So good. Oh my god. Okay, enough of that. Let me actually get either fight this guy, fight these siege and escape. Run away anyway. Tranquil guard. I didn't mean that. I thought the fight was punch. Oops. Regular talk to be enough. Cause you're talking monstrous. Honest to god. Supreme Cannon! Savage! Oh my god. So good. I watched it I think about three different times. It was honestly really, 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 really good. Boku no Hero Academia. I'm calling it right now. Boku no Hero Academia will be one of the greatest anime of 2016. At least the first season. My god. Cause even when there wasn't like, I just think there's a fighting going on. It was kind of like episode learning about the charges and stuff. And like, I guess not really learning about their daily lives, but like looking at how like Deku like becomes like, I guess you could, comes from being like a guy with just like with no quirk that couldn't really do anything to becoming the greatest hero of all time and surpassing the symbol of peace, All Might. Like, it's really gonna be fucking amazing. I started reading the manga, but I stopped because I want to be surprised like when I watch the anime episodes. But honest to god, I'm gonna tell you right now, Izuki Midoriya, Deku will be the greatest hero of all time and even surpass All Might. I'm calling it right now. That episode was so good. Okay, I'm gonna try to stop talking about that now and just play the game. That was okay. Well, let's make a regular talk. Pokemon, do your stuff. Omnimon, do it. I'm gonna say this now. I'm probably not gonna say it at the end, but just to make sure I say it. If you guys have any questions about sex relationships, school, or anything else at all, comment them down in the comment section below. Tweet me a master line or DM me on Twitter. And follow me on Twitter at masterline for updates and other things, and to kind of find out updates on the channels, uploads, everything else, that kind of thing. Okay, now that's on. Oh my god. It's very hard for me to stop. Like, almost stop myself from talking. I'm walking to her academic episode 12. No, I'm not gonna talk about it. Here we go. Yeah, we're going this way. Wait, we just came from this way, didn't we? Let me see something. Wait, no, we're good. I think it's only about maybe four parts left for me to honestly. I think about six to five parts of Digimon that need to go up. That's pretty much it. So that's how I'm recording today. Today is June 21st, and today is a Tuesday. Tuesday. Probably recorded about maybe three, four hours of this game. To get at least like 20 or 30 parts, because yesterday I recorded, I'm still in four fights, and recorded about 35 of them. We're talking about maybe almost 3.5 hours. Oh, guard. bunch of Leomon attack. Oh, Leomon. Watch his shit up. Oh, fuck his shit up, actually. We'll go this way this time. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna start skipping from fights because it's kind of getting annoying just a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna start skipping my legs now. I haven't watched Bleach in a little bit. I think I left off on episode 45. I think I'm gonna start watching that after I finish recording. About maybe 3 hours away this game. And wait, what the hell? That's a mini Digi-terminal to get to the Digi-lab access point, actually. God. That was fast to reach it. That was... Well, let's go. I'll talk about Bleach after this. Kamishiro, Yuka... Wait, yeah. Kamishiro, Yuka, and Kimi Kishibe. Kishibe. Yuka.
Yuka!
Kitaka.
Kishibe. I'm thinking it's showed it. This is very interesting. This should be fun.
I had a feeling,
so I said, are you a Digimon? Because it didn't. After you said, get rid of these filthy humans, I'm like, what? Aren't you a human too? Oh my god, pro streaming dope gun right now, but I'm not gonna take my credit for that. I'll watch that later.
Nani? Nanka yōsu ga. Tsui ni kono toki ga kita no da. Dare ni mo jiyama nado sase nai. Saseru mono ka?
Mazui. Yatsu wa mou keikaku wo hajimeru tsumori da.
Judgment. Well, I'm ready, so bring it on. Excuse me. Wata.
これでこっちの準備はほぼ整った。あとはあいつらが優子を救い出せれば。お忙しそう。
あ、けむしろ。
スエド、なんだってこんなとこに。
いえいえ、お忙しいだろうと思いまして。お手伝いに参ったわけで。
Are you serious?
冗談言いに来たのかよ。
You actually being serious, Sudo. Actually, Sudo, you're being serious right now.
Arata-kun, お前の冗談に付き合ってる。お前は騎士の使いっ走りだろ。こっちの計画を邪魔しに来たのか。
皆さんは本当に物事の本質というものを理解していませんね。
騎士部は used to be。
騎士部さん、私は可能性を模索しているだけなんだ。世界がより良い進化を遂げる。そん私は君たちハッカーをずっと見てきました。エデンという楽園の巨食を打ち破ろうとした君たちのそしてその可能性の目は華々しく。デジモンキャプチャーを開発し
差し You developed Digimon What the fuck? As well, at the same time knowing that Kishibe is a Digimon now, knowing what that Digimon is planning on doing, it's like this really isn't surprising. But you developed a Digimon capture program, that's kind of just not really a shock, not really surprising either, but it's kind of interesting, I guess.
お前がデジモンキャプチャーを？
いや、なに？研究の過程で生まれた。いよいよ世界に新たな扉が開こうとしています。
だ、しまった。
それでは、私は失礼します。またお会いしましょう。君自身の新たな可能性の扉を。
シェラ。
だ、てめえ、待て！
And this time it's really be a genius to develop a Digimon capture program. What the heck? The gate ship.
これで扉は開いた。物質宇宙の断りは崩壊した。
I can feel like she's about to go down. And video's probably gonna cut, so we'll continue. I'll continue from wherever we leave off. Jeez, I forgot the name of that Digimon.Yes, Digimon, it's a Royal Knight. Oh, Mega Man! Crusademon, actually. So that wasn't really kid. Wow.
Mega Man, what a kid is that?
Three, you come to King Akishima. That's not the kind of Tobira that's
not really. She's a scene, Omega Man.貴様も誇り高きロイヤルナイツの一人。今からでも遅くはない。我らに従え。手始めだ。まずはその人間どもを血ま
く。オメガマ。
断る。
ほほう。あくまでも貴様はイグドラシルの意志に背くのだな。
人間を滅ぼすことがイグドラシルの意志なのか。私はずっと疑念を抱いていた。
The music here is pretty nice, man.
Royal Knights
の恥さらし。